I choose to let go of the past. I choose to let go of any past hurt. I release all pain. I release my pain and any voids that are there. I fill it with love and kindness. Choosing to let go of emotional pain allows for my healing. Anytime I feel a reaction coming up to a particular person or a situation, right there in the middle of it, I stop. I feel the feeling, I acknowledge it, I listen to that pain, and then I wait for it to subside. This is the key to personal healing. All I have to do is feel those feelings when the reaction comes up. Validate myself. Tell myself it's okay to feel those feelings. And then I can let it go. Even though I've been hurt in the past, I realize that life is still good. And there's so much more for me to do and be and experience. Life is good. Even though I was hurt, I find such beauty in life. Life is full of ups and downs, and challenges and difficulties and mistakes. People have hurt me, and I've hurt people. But I can let that all go. I can choose to start anew. Pain is a bridge to growth. It's difficult while we're in it, but once we're through it, we look back and we can realize how much we've grown from the experience. I have compassion for myself and in all that I do and in all that I experience. I don't judge myself, but I accept and love myself. I'm healing from the deep pain that I've experienced, but it's amazing how much love I have inside. I visualize a cocoon of love all around me, beautiful colors swirling through the cocoon and through my body and healing each and every aspect of my body, mental, physical, emotional, spiritual, filling up each and every part with love, with a vibration of love. Pain is transformative, and my soul is beautiful and brilliant. I move forward with joy, love, and compassion for others who are going through painful experiences too. As I move through my own pain, I'm able to help others who aren't quite as far along in their journey. I'm able to feel that compassion and help them. I let go of the past and realize that the only time I have is right here and right now. The beauty of life is that we can recreate ourselves in any moment. In any moment of life, we can create a brand new us. We form our life, our bodies, our abilities, the things we have in our life, the things we experience. We form all of these things through our thoughts. So I choose to focus on what I truly want to be, to have, and to experience in my life. And I focus on those things every single day. I make it a habit every single morning to focus on those good things and how my life is transforming. I start to live in such a way that my life is transformed. The past is behind me, The pain is behind me. I've let it go, and I've been transformed. I let go of anyone or anything who has held me down or held me back in life. I let go of them with ease. I am open to giving and receiving unconditional love, unconditional acceptance, and my heart is full of gratitude and joy.